Policemen Conservation Corps begins its second year enrolling a new forest army. And seen.
Here the men receive clothing and equipment before they begin their 2 to 4 weeks of army discipline. Then to work at about.
The boys got the idea of mess call right away. Mulligans do. In fact, most of them stir a meal with an energy that indicated plenty of they work like they eat. Then the group for our natural resources by putting Conservation Corps, formed to restrict 50,000 men to work. To the United States, as thousands of boys start their 6 month service. President Roosevelt's Forest Army enrolls thousands of jobless in big drive to reduce unemployment. And here are the first recruits from the big city, anxious to get... President Roosevelt wants $300 million more to continue the good work. Sound investment in a... put on weight and develop muscle, benefiting physically, morally, and financially. In the past year, the
from the big city are finding work and happiness in this government conservation camp at Yellowstone. Plenty to do clearing trails of underbrush to prevent forest fires and gathering up driftwood around the great
pet projects. They're a great thing for city boys. The beautiful background makes work a real pleasure for lads used to the drab outlines of the tenements. Far cry from the roar of the subway to that of Old Faithful, most famous geyser in the world.